This is the YGTV News.
Welcome to the YGTV News. These are the main headlines today on Tuesday the 11th of December. I'm Bouchra El Mansouri. Spanish Navy make further incursions into Gibraltar waters. Government party broadcast suggests further affordable housing scheme. Recycling services to include collection of plastic. Lady John's receives convent fare cheque. And finally, Bland's group donate Christmas tree and gifts to Rainbow Ward. Yesterday evening, following the UK Foreign Secretary's statement condemning the Spanish Navy's unlawful incursions into British Gibraltar territorial waters, a further vessel, named the SPS Tago Mago, passed through the bay. The Royal Navy challenged this behaviour, issued warnings, and eventually the Spanish Navy vessel departed the area. The convent has notified the UK government as well as Madrid. A formal diplomatic protest will be followed up by the UK. 1 year into the GSLP Liberal government's tenure, Chief Minister Fabian Bucado released a party political broadcast ensuring the public that they made the correct vote on December 9, 2011. Mr. Bucado made note of the recent tender notice put out for the development of an affordable housing scheme at the aerial farm site at Devil Towers Road. He explained further notices for more affordable housing projects would be released in the near future to help fulfil the manifesto commitment to provide affordable housing for the 1,500 individuals on the housing list that the GSD allowed to build up. As part of the government's grand scheme to expand recycling facilities within Gibraltar, the current service will soon be updated to include the collection of plastic items, including bottles, Tetra brick packaging, as well as plastic bags. The public may also continue depositing tins and cans into the yellow containers as well. The government hopes that this extension to the services will encourage more of the public to help Gibraltar to meet its target of recycling 50% of all household waste by 2020. Before the end of the month, a further service for the recycling of paper and cardboard is looking to be introduced. This afternoon, Lady John's received a cheque from Gib Telecom on behalf of the Convent Christmas Fair Committee of £500. Commenting on the event, Lady Johns noted that it had once again proved a huge success with a record number of individuals attending. Over £22,000 were raised, with the bulk being donated to the Gibraltar Diamond Jubilee Trust. Lady Johns noted that the funds would be used on charitable projects in Gibraltar, with a small sum being donated to St John's Ambulance. And finally, Bland's Group International this week donated a Christmas tree to the Rainbow Children's Ward at St Bernard's Hospital. The group's charity committee also took the time to donate a number of gifts to the children staying in the ward. During the presentation, the Loreto Convent First School Choir sang a number of Christmas carols. Also present at the event was Health Minister Dr. John Cortes and John Perez, CEO of Bland's Group International. That's the YGTV News. We're back tomorrow evening. See you then.